Local fire departments have some new life-saving equipment for four-legged members of families. The McKenzie Cascade Dog Fanciers Club donated 35 sets of oxygen masks to five different fire departments today. Those masks fit on the snouts of dogs and cats so oxygen can be properly administered to the pet. The dog club says it costs about $1,000 to donate these masks, money well spent to give pets another chance at life.
That it would put the equipment on site that would give the amount of time necessary for an animal to be able to get to be taken to a veterinarian for a full evaluation.
Eugene Springfield Fire Chief says a donation means every fire truck in the area will now have a set of these pet masks.